New this morning on 2 News Today, a Tulsa man is in jail accused of threatening police with a machete. The arrest report for 42-year-old Norm Osteen says officers had to use their tasers to get him under control around 12:30 this morning. Police were called after witnesses say Osteen threatened to kill a man with a 20-inch blade. Officers say he came at them with the machete raised, saying they'd have to kill him.